The Gaon Vilna, which was a legendary Kabbalist, one of the biggest ever lived, 250 years ago in Vilna. You know, when he was 9 years old, he already knew all the Torah by heart. And when he was bar mitzvah, he was ready to create a human being, a golem. But mishamayim, they stopped him. When he was a kid, the angels were begging him to teach him all the secrets of all the worlds. And he refused. He said, I will get to it on my own learning. Don't want it as a gift. That's the Gaon Vilna.